the Canes with one power play goal. They scored with an extra attacker with a power play upcoming. Boston with a 5-on-3 goal. Now more chances for Carolina. Orlov scores in his 800th game. Dmitry Orlov buries it, and in a blink, Carolina's up 3-1.
The number 7 has his 800th in his 800th game. What a job from Carrier, getting the middle blink and jumping in at the right time. Three zone play, heavy lifting, bump up shift after you've just scored a power play goal. And against one of his two former teams, Orlov buries it.